Hi everyone, so today I'm going to be showing you what I have ready for Selena's birthday party. It's going to be tomorrow, so we are all set and ready to go. This is going to be her invitations. Or these are her invitations. I sent them out already. I got them at Walmart. I think I got $30 for $11 or something like that. I thought it was a very good deal and very, very cute. And it says, you are royally invited to Selena's first birthday party. And then this is her outfit. I made her skirt, her tutu, her onesie, and her tiara. I will be linking the videos, I made a video for this and a video for this, and I will be linking all the videos that I have done below to see if you guys want to check them out, to see if you guys like any of my stuff. And I made some goodie bags, and I also made a video about this, and I have them ready. I'm going to be making K-pops tonight. I bought two. These make 12 of them. And I have the sticks and the treat bags, and I'm going to be tying it with ribbon. I bought this. It's a K-pop decorating stand. But it's very plain, as you can see right here. So I had extra ribbon that says Birthday Princess, so I just hot glued it around it. I wasn't sure if I should put it on the bottom as well. I don't want it to be, like, too crazy. So I just put it on the top, just for extra decoration. And then I also found this. I keep going back to Dollar Tree to see if I can find more stuff for decorations. So I found this wall decorating mural, and it says Princess Party. I'll probably be putting it on the door. And these are her tablecloth. The table covers, I've got the baby pink ones at Dollar Tree, and I got the hot pink ones at 99 cent store. They had a baby pink one then at the 99 cent store, but I didn't like it. It was like really, really light. And then I have everything else ready. I will be I made two videos of hauls, and I will be linking them below if you guys want to see what I got in here, but I'm not going to be taking it out since I already made videos about it. And I have one more thing to show you, but I didn't bring it out, so let me go get it. So this is what I made. It was originally going to be pictures in the shape of a number one, but this was, going to do it, but I couldn't fit very many pictures on this, so I just decided to do it like this. And these are the pictures that I have. This is when she was born, and then as she's getting older, with my sister, with Santa Claus, my parents, on Valentine's Day, and her bikini. And her walker, on her baptism, her 9 months right there, and these are just some random ones. So yeah, that's pretty much what we are gonna be taking. I just need to make the K-pops tonight, and then tomorrow it starts at 2. So tomorrow I just have to pick up the cake at 1 o'clock, and then pick up the cake and the cupcakes, and then go out to a start deck. And I also need to go get her balloons inflated. I will be taking them to Dollar Tree, and then I will be getting also some other balloons to say Happy Birthday Princess, and it's shaped like a crown. I got two of these. It says First Birthday Princess. Got two of them, and then I also got two of these Birthday Princess with the crown. And then I will be also getting the other ones, and then I will be putting three on each side. So yeah. Wall decorating mural, and it says Princess Party. I'll probably be putting it on the door. And these are her tablecloth. The table covers, I've got the baby pink ones at Dollar Tree, and I got the hot pink ones at 99 cent store. They had a baby pink one then at the 99 cent store, but I didn't like it. It was like really, really light. And then I have everything else ready. I made two videos of haul, and I will be linking them below if you guys want to see what I got in here, but I'm not going to be taking it out since I already made videos about it. And I have one more thing to show you, but I didn't bring it out, so let me go get it. I got them at Walmart. I think I got $30 for $11 or something like that. I thought it was a very good deal and very, very cute. And it says, you are royally invited to Selena's first birthday party. And then this is her outfit. I made her skirt, her tutu, her onesie, and her tiara. I will be linking the videos, I made a video for this and a video for this, and I will be linking all the videos that I have done below to see if you guys want to check them out, to see if you guys like any of my stuff. And I made some goodie bags, and I also made a video about this, and I have them ready. So today I'm going to be showing you what I have ready for Selena's birthday party. It's going to be tomorrow, so we are all set and ready to go. This is going to be her invitations. Or these are her invitations. I sent them out already. I'm going to be making K-Pops tonight. I bought two. These make 12 of them. And I have the sticks and the treat bags, and I'm going to be tying it with ribbon. I bought this. It's a cake pop decorating stand, but it's very plain, as you can see right here. So I had extra ribbon that says birthday princess, so I just hot glued it around it. I wasn't sure if I should put it on the bottom as well. I don't want it to be like too crazy, so I just put it on the top just for extra decoration. And then I also found this. I keep going back to Dollar Tree to see if I can find more stuff for decorations. So I found this. So this is what I made. It was originally going to be pictures in the shape of a number one. But I was going to do it, but I couldn't fit very many pictures on this. So I just decided to do it like this. And these are the pictures that I have. This is when she was born. And then as she's getting older, I have my sister, Santa Claus, my parents, on Valentine's Day, and her bikini, and her walker, on her baptism, her 9 months right there.